The shift lock is there as a safety feature on most automatic cars, whereby the shifter cannot be accidentally knocked into the drive neutral or reverse position without a driver in the seat with their foot on the brake. However, if you need to tow the car and get the shifter into the neutral position, you can press the shift lock release and move that down freely. When you get to your desired location, just pop that straight back into park and the shift lock is back on.